National Signing Day saw the state of North Dakota ink some top-notch recruits for the 2017 class. I'm Kelly Stewart with your CU Mortgage Direct LLC Midco Minute. Starting with NDSU, Chris Kleiman announced the addition of 25 student-athletes to the Bison program, including 16 National Letter of Intent signees and 9 walk-ons. Top names in Kleiman's 2017 class include tight end Noah Gindorf, offensive lineman Nash Jensen, and defensive lineman Lane Tucker. This year's addition to the herd includes 4 in-state recruits and covers 10 states in total. An hour north in Grand Forks, Bubba Schweigert's 2017 group features 20 new Fighting Hawks from the high school ranks, hailing from 6 different states. With 4 mid-year additions on the roster already, North Dakota's 2017 recruiting class totals up at 24, highlighted by Fargo South native and University of Minnesota transfer James Johannesson. Other good gets include defensive end Zeke Ott, quarterback Brock Boltman, and wideout Mikey Greibel. I'm Kelly Stewart, and this has been your Midco Minute.